subject.
Hello, meeting off.
What are the look?
Yeah. So by time, right?
Very excited. Honor is a dear friend. I've worked with him on Sorry Bhai. And I'm really looking forward to this film. Romance is what Honor is very good at. And I'm sure he's made a great film. So really looking forward to watching
it. So what do you like to say about the direction of the Omanir? Because he is much appreciated
in our Bollywood industry. Like I said, he's lovely. He's very, his aesthetics are beautiful. Just the way of his storytelling is done with a lot of panache and a lot of style and yet a lot of depth to it. So I'm sure he's made a fine film. And
so yeah. There is also a recreation of Pehla Nasha in this movie. So what do you like to say about it?
Oh, there is. Okay. I love that song. Yeah, it's one of my favorite songs. I'm a little ancient, so it was one of my college day songs, and I love it, and I'm then looking forward to it, watching it in the film.
Okay, so what is the status of the movie Kashi?
Akashi's, we've almost finished the film. We have one song to shoot, and hopefully we should see a release this year.
Thank you.
Thank you.